Zidane is now set up. He will be in the penalty shootout. Maluda.